Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Miss Delicious from Unique Delicious TV, and I haven't seen you guys in forever, and this is pretty much an update kind of thing. Today is February 25th, and I'm going in for surgery. Yeah, new hair and everything, too. I'm going in for a tummy tuck, basically, a panniculectomy. It is a medically necessary tummy tuck. It is where they are going to remove the lower part of my body. As you can see, I mean, I still have this on the sides, which will be toned up in due time. You know, I have gotten skin, you know, from losing all the dramatic amounts of weight. I can move it to the side. And you can see my back is different too. I have lost a lot of weight, but I'm going to show you pretty much what they're going to be getting rid of, the before and after. This is the before, obviously. So, if you are not into the whole skin thing, exit this video now. This is, you know, you're not going to see anything, just my stomach, basically. Okay. This is the top part, but I'm pretty sure they're not going to be touching this. Okay. But this is what I have to deal with, and I'm going to have to tone the crap out of this. Okay. Okay. And then the bottom part that they're going to be removing is this part. This is my excess skin, okay? Goes from the side, over here, they're going to be removing, my understanding, how he described it, they're going to be moving from here, down like this, to get the sides too. So this whole gap should be gone after the surgery. The way he explained in the office, even if he goes to here, which means I will be losing my little belly button, which really isn't my belly button anyway because of the way my stomach has been. As you can see, this is literally skin. This is what it looks like after you've lost about 150 pounds. Okay, this is literally what I'm left to deal with. Okay, if I had money for the abdomen, abdominoplasty is called, I believe, this would be taken, and he said I would be cut this way, and this would be pulled here, and all this would be gone too. I'd have a super flat stomach. I'd have curves and everything, all this would be gone. So I don't know what, you know, pretty much, literally that's how small I'm supposed to be, if you can see my sides. That is literally my shape is supposed to be. All this pretty much needs to be gone, it's just skin. But yeah, that's pretty much, so if you can... ideal if he does take that off. I mean, I will have lost a bit. Let's cross our fingers and pray everything goes good. I'm gonna old-fashioned do the arms the way I can and then work my legs the best I can too, but yes, this is pretty much the before of a panniculectomy, what I have to deal with. And after I will be doing step-by-step, I'm putting in a compilation of this whole video and you'll be able to see exactly what I look like, so. Argument's sake, this is pretty much what I have to do it. So, yeah. I hope you guys continue to watch. Thank you for all your love and support, and keep watching for the results.